Good morning and welcome to Vlogmas Day 4. Just walking back from dropping off one of the kids at school. And it's super cold out and she was walking the slowest I've ever seen her walk to get there. I was like, Miss Girl, we're all gonna freeze to death before we ever get to kindergarten. That's okay. Today's gonna be a pretty boring day because I've got no plans. I think I'm gonna run into town to go to the store, but simply to buy shampoo and conditioner, so not even buying anything exciting. Woohoo! Swimming team, still cute. Okay, on the way to the store, so I took the bus to the store. The next bus to take me home comes in 20 minutes, so okay, quick, get the grocery store. Our lives are stuck for 40 minutes. I just have to go through the tunnel to get to the other side of the street. Woohoo! That's the most exciting part of the day, I think, is actually going to the grocery store. I've just been sitting in my room. I was gonna go for a walk, but it is snowing so hard that I know I would be miserable. Really, I just want to eat lunch, but the cleaning lady has been here for like 3 hours. And like, all the stuff is not, I don't want to start cooking the kitchen. She's trying to clean the kitchen, and I don't know. So I just sat in my room doing literally nothing because I've just been waiting to go eat lunch for like the past hour and a half. So I'm on my way to go pick up Sophie in the snow, and I just know that it's gonna take us so long to get home because she's gonna be so distracted by all the snow, but it's gonna be okay. Woohoo! Okay, this is cracking me up. Look at the sidewalk. It like goes in patches about if they only shoveled in front of their unit on these like houses. We built a snowman in the backyard. My hands are freezing and falling off. Woohoo!
Alright, end of the day. Showered. I just hung out with the kids all night doing my job. We read books. We had pancakes for dinner, which always is exciting for me. We have not bread and cheese. But yeah, kind of a boring day. But that's kind of my life here in Neckar Gemünd. And this has been Vlogmas Day 4. Peace out.